Killed a man. He actually went into Willie's room and told him to be careful. Don't hurt him.
6'6", and he towered over Dempsey, who weighed 187 pounds at the time.
He wanted some indemnification and guarantees that if he killed the boy, he would not be held liable.
And Dempsey says to himself, I'm not fighting for the championship, I'm fighting for my life.
Jack Dempsey forges an instant legend as the Manassa Mole. He has won the heavyweight championship in one of the most savage battles in ring history.